inspired by Tattoo Color, but we made it a bit more rock and roll.
A bit faster, actually.
Faster, a bit more rock and roll, and just we added a little rap in there, so hopefully you guys enjoy that. So
yes. We basically spiced up the song.
Yeah, so we're gonna start. Yeah.